A judge sets an $80,000 bond for a man accused of causing a big disturbance at a nursing home. Adam Davis of Norwood appeared in court today on charges of inducing panic, trespassing, and resisting arrest. Police say he went into the Mercy St. Teresa nursing home in Marymount yesterday and told staff he was possessed by the devil. Staff there say Davis yelled at them, saying someone needs to stop him and that evil would rain down upon them. Nurses had to hold him down until officers got there.